Greetings, sir. And what's the house specialty in this fine establishment?
Wow. Well, look what we have here. A full-blown mystery.
Got a problem.
Mom runs the surgery, so you better be nice to me.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. Anyone in the vicinity can come help. Now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
I suppose the Red Bastards deserve some credit for the state of this submarine. If there's a use to that, I'll eat my head.
Zao.
I watched you swim out here.
Who are you?
Zao. Speak hard. Why? What?
Just trying to figure out.
You're all right, young sir.
Why would you trust me?
Trust is... You are not...
What will you do with... Really? What will you do there?
Anything. And if...
I'm at your disposal.
Ha! But if we get... There is damage to it. I have it.
What's in it for me?
Money. Shenzhen.
That's all you've got?
Well, it's like dung. I have some buttock.
I'm going to need more.
You force me to make my sword.
It's sad this level of technology is like a lost art. Thank you.
Got it.
Standing there for? They say a shipwright should not build new ship out of old wood, but we have no other choice.
Hey.
What's mine is yours, sir.
Hey.
Something you need, sir?
Going well.
Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning.
Quite promising, sir.
Any available Vault Tech personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Heads up.
Yes. Take this.
You can head home now.
Right then, sir.
Uh-huh.
Hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking them.
Mm-hmm. You better back off.
Whoa, hey. All right.
Time out. Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn? I said let him go.
You soft head, cock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new man.
Come on. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Now, why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. Now I know you had old Finn handled.
I'm fine.
Good. Good name.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I feel you.
Good. So...
Uh-huh. Mayor Hancock?
Too bad about Finn. Gonna miss him next super mutant.
Mm-hmm. Looking for work.
Work?
I might be interested, but let's talk money.
Okay.
You said things have gone quiet up there.
I like where your head's at.
If you can't put real money on it...
Ruthless!
Scout out Pikmin Gallery. On.
Cool.
What? You need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen. Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you.
Oh, new face walks into my store.
Uh-huh. Got any work?
I do. Super. You.
I don't think that's enough money to cover.
You got it.
It's not just the cost of ammunition.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Sorry, not enough.
Wait, don't...
You got a deal, Daisy.
Thanks.
Hey, Daisy.
If you hit upon something, don't bother.
Sure, let's take a look.
It's a little bit of everything.
Hey.
Well, hello.
Really? Who?
Oh,
of course you are. It's just...
Designation? Robot?
Just browsing for now.
Everyone?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you. Looking for work?
What kind of work?
It's good work. I'll get interested.
I'm gonna need more to go on.
There's a project, so...
You can do better than that.
Fine.
This is just a bad deal.
You're killing me here.
Still not good enough.
200. And...
Uh-huh. I'm in.
That's what I... Let's go inside. I'll give you the lowdown.
Bingo.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
What?
Can't say I'm surprised to find you
looking
in a dump
for McCready? He's in the back room.
Oi, we got see beer.
Mm-hmm. I'll take a look, sure.
Now they are neat.
I want to hear the details first.
I got out the job.
Really? I don't do work.
All right, Gov. Might look.
Three locations? That's.
Well, I guess we could sweep.
Uh-huh. Too low.
All right.
More money.
Giving me a ride, kicking me.
Uh-huh. I'll get it done.
You.
Uh-huh.
Listen up, McCready. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Good Neighbor. See, we respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Barnes.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the...
Maybe. Why don't you tell me who...
You shouldn't be...
Never heard of the Gunners.
Who? One of the...
Oh?
Stuck? No.
Are you always this suspicious?
Hey, you...
Real? Hold on. What kind of risk are you...
Already told... Look,
everything's negotiable. Would you...
Drive a hard bargain. All right.
Sure.
everyone. Gather around. Let's kick the breeze back. Shoot the fat. Now, I know you all are doing your own thing, but I don't want anyone here to forget what matters. Hey, Daisy. Glad you
came. Hey there. You're new around Good Neighbor, if I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
It's changed a lot since...
Been here...
I could use work, depending on...
Don't know about the... which is...
I assume this is a paying job.
Of course.
This isn't exactly the safest neighborhood.
Fair point. Are you gonna...
Have you seen how many super mutants are out there?
You drive a hard bargain.
Are you gonna... I'm in. Let's do it.
Great. When you leave...
Sure. Hey, Rufus.
How's it going? You find that brewing machine yet?
I'll take a look.
Let me know if you want to trade.
Are you going to hang out in the lobby all day again, or are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking.
I just clean up around here.
It's not all about sampling those chems either. Maybe if you stopped using them.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
My mistake.
What? No.
Yeah, I'm from Sanctuary.
What? Are you?
Sure. The vault had these...
What?
I'm so sorry.
You know...
Hey, you know, you could head back to Sanctuary.
Really? Oh, man, someone new! You need some...
You have any work?
Yeah, you know the... I mean...
Your offer's a little low, Fred.
All right, let's...
Not good enough.
You said... I did say that, didn't I?
Good Neighbor's full of chem addicts.
Okay.
All right, Fred. We have a deal.
Yeah.
Sammy too.
Sure as hell didn't act like him. They can replace people.
Boarding park, boarding park, for a big day. Boarding park, place to board.
I think you've stepped into the wrong place.
Something about memories?
Black.
Right. You're cautious. I respect that.
Well, I suppose there's...
Sure.
Dr. Amari, we have... Can you find a memory we can plug into?
What kind of memory are we looking for?
Our client is a father. Look for a memory about his son.
All right. Scanning the hippocampus. I found something. Very recent. The sync with the temporal lobes is strong.
That's the one. Lift the curtain, honey. It's showtime.
We'll be monitoring your vitals on this end.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspended.
Vault computers are still working. That's good. Checking through the logs. Hopefully it's all...
Just... find it.
Pod C6. Down the hall near the end.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Ah!
Almost. Everything's going to be fine.
Come here. Come here.
Wait. No, no. I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only going to tell you once.
I'm not giving you, Sean!
God damn it.
God.
Get the kid out of here. Let's go. At least we still have the backup.
Cryogenic sequence reinitialized.
We are reaching the end of the memory. Hold on. Try to calm down. Your blood pressure is spiking. I'll have you out of there in 3, 2, 1. I'm so, so sorry. If I had any idea that we were going to put you through that again, I would have said no. Something to say to little old me?
Get your filthy little mouth out of my mouth.
You sat back and put me through that again? You owe me.
You're right. Here, a small consideration for everything you've been through. But honey, what you need is a detective. I have it.
Got the memory pod loaded up? Oh, you're not early.
Hey there.
Good neighbor's crazy. Dabs.
Uh-huh.
I hear you. It's a...
It's rough. You have a...
Right.
My family and I used to listen to...
You mean what?
I was in cryogenic storage for...
Oh, man!
Wasn't he... a cape?
Yeah, boy.
This whole Commonwealth is a...
Yeah. What if... I...
You know you're completely nuts, right?
Yeah.
But in the...
I might do it, if you make it worth my...
I can give you some caps up front.
I'll get the costume for you.
You're gonna do this?
Sure.
So that's where you'll find it.
Thank you.
I hear something.
Safety up.
I'm all over there.
Okay, the hell are they? What a letdown.
Heads up.
Time to split up the loot?
Yeah?
Carla.
Back again? Time to do bit.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Yeah, yeah.
Get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Thank you.
the Boston Public Library.
I work here. Let me in.
Please.
Uh-huh. My ID number is...
Welcome, Mr. Mayor.
Uh-huh.
You.
great way to scare the kids. Some stuff you're carrying.
Hey.
Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacReady, open for business.
Thank you.
Nothing says welcome like the stench of urine-soaked garbage.
Hey.
What do you want?
You're back. How'd it go at the library?
I managed to fight my way through the library.
I know.
Daisy.
Means a lot to me that you made the library.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Everything's guaranteed to last. Until it doesn't.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A gun.
Hey.
Need something?
Thank you. Heads up.
What's up? Here. This should help keep you alive.
I think we need some time away from each other.
I think you've changed your mind.
Yes?
Crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's a scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Damn it, Danny. Open up! You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to Crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that... Gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Mr. McDonough? Mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support?
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Well, don't let...
I'm sure your city's a great place.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
You're Sullivan, right?
So, you're that
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just...
If it were...
Thank you.
Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey there.
Hey, you there.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
You were in the...
You and the bartender got in a fight.
Nice you to... I'm supposed to... Until...
Sounds like a tough situation.
You don't know that. I'm going... You saw?
Uh-huh. You're going to have to make it work. This'll work better if I talk to Cook by myself.
Probably right.
I'll make sure Cook gets the message.
Good.
Why, hello there. So lovely to see more young people up here in the stands. We're also...
You just walked right up into the stands, didn't you?
Be late.
Yeah, I'll be there.
You're Henry Cook, right?
That's right. This is my play.
Yeah. The problem is you're sleeping with... Paul asked me to talk to you, so here I am. Uh-huh. Think this through.
You know what?
Sure.
This...
Right.
Not
uh-huh.
Look.
Mm-hmm. It's a good start.
I have an...
You've got my attention. Let's hear this.
Here's the deal. I have some other, one of them...
And we're gonna relieve Mr. Latimer of some...
Mm-hmm. Me? My...
I'm in. Let's do this.
Now.
Hey, there's a bar in the old theater district that's Parada's own combat zone.
Professor, I have a new theory about how the Institute...
We've been there. Are you here for today's free?
Right. Sure. Sounds fun.
Yes.
Gamma rays?
That's right. But
yes, very interesting.
That's what's... Mm-hmm. Now it...
Sign me up.
You're gonna go out and...
I do a job. I get paid.
Money? Oh.
We're talking hunting a giant mutated bug.
That would explain why some students...
I need more. For some.
Well...
Mm-hmm. Get the blowfly gland.
Remember...
Told you about keeping the lake clean. They'll make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always gotta be hassled by city regulation, huh?
It's a health hazard, Chang.
It's a profit hazard, is what I say. I manage the water, and I'll do it without your interference, thank you very much. Hey there, purified water. You won't find...
Anything I can do to help out? Depends. What's this worth to you?
Job's 100 caps.
Come on. My time's worth more than that.
150 then.
We're both business people, Shang. Don't.
All right. Two.
I'm on it.
Just don't drown. Oh.
Hi there.
Look how clean the water is now.
Just looking.
Yeah, all right.
Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. Figured.
Happy to help out.
You see this paint up hot?
Only if you throw in some more money.
Fine. Pay.
I think you can do better than that.
Driving a hard bargain, huh?
Last chance. Make this worth.
I'll be by the short here.
Actually, I already have some paint right here. Working hard?
That's a good.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
Everybody! Everybody! I need everyone's attention.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood?
Time for a pop quiz, everyone.
Ain't you a little old to be in school?
We had a pop quiz yesterday.
Nice.
And we've learned a lot since then, so we're going to reinforce that knowledge with a little quiz.
But I'm tired.
I'm detecting a high degree of fatigue in all our little scholars. Perhaps the quiz can wait?
All right, you guys win. We'll do the quiz later.
Yes!
A new scholar come to join us. Let's test your math skills. What is 12 times 15?
Is it...
That's...
A child needs all the love you can give.
Oh, please.
If you love someone, hold...
If you drink water out in the...
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? The Institute has to have enemies, right?
You mean the rail?
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
Bingo. Something
His
wrong?
Ties. Oh, Nick. Another stray coming in from the rain.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take...
You're right.
Don't worry, I can help.
There's an old...
Hey, I'd love to help, but there's a small matter...
Money,
Come on, this is your boss's life, we're...
Fine, we'll make it...
Last chance, put some real...
Okay, you...
I'll find him.
Thank you. Nick should be...
Hi.
You there! You need a genuine...
Got any work?
Well, if you want a coach, see where...
100 caps seems light.
I like your mug.
Please. You own a whole store, you...
Look at that fire...
You're holding out on me, Mo. Come on.
Oh! Hip!
A card, a mitt, and a ball. Got it.
I...
Hey, Mo.
Hey! It's you!
Got them all right here.
This baseball... Look at that card. Check count the leather on that. That's everything on the list!
You're responsible for that.
You okay?
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more.
Excuse me.
You? I don't know you.
One Statue of David impression coming.
Good. Because...
No, I'm Jangles, the moon monkey.
That's... I said we don't serve your kind here.
Mm-hmm. Human as the day I was...
Well, you do look. All right.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A bit of a...
You look like you need a prescription fit.
Looking for a job, if you got one.
Yeah, I...
Sweeten the deal with some money.
All right.
Uh-huh. Come on, make it worth
it. You are one righteous...
I'll walk out right now, if you don't...
200, that's all...
Actually, I think I have something already. Uh-huh.
Anyone is 1 of those things. It's the... Glad you dropped by. You holding up?
Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm... So here's the... You do...
Mm-hmm. All right, Piper.
Good. So...
My family and I were frozen. Sure. Yes. I'm... Right.
So...
Uh-huh. Honestly, seeing everyone's...
That. Now the, big question.
My son, Sean.
The parent.
Uh-huh. Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even... For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do... The threat of... What?
No matter how much you want to give up...
That's it. Anyway, I agreed to come.
Piper.
Head my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Certainly seen better days, hasn't it? Officials and brown-nosing citizens, but it's home.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a Synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no-
Officer?
I need you to step away.
I understand, officer.
What, you didn't hear the shouting? It's that new... Look.
Excuse me.
My God. God.
You're still...
I need to take care of something. Real quick.
Hey, Sheffield.
Need a drink. Nuka-Cola.
Here you go.
big, loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens.
Don't move, Synth! What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth! Don't shoot, for God's sakes! We're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a Synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay.
Officer?
I need you to step away, Scabber.
I understand, officer. I just
want... What, you didn't hear the shouting?
Hey, Sheffield.
Cola. Nuka-Cola.
Here you go.
Real sweet of you.
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Really? You mean it?
That's right.
Okay.
Sure.
Everyone's still standing around for. Go back to your own damn business.
Why drink dirty radioactive water?
Oh, here we go.
Quiet, you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's pretty bad.
This is it. It's true.
That's a horrible idea.
I tell you.
Honestly, Vadim, what the hell has gotten
right.
into you?
We're all just...
Well, exactly. Go.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson. You read the paper? Damn sense. Hiding among us. Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
Maybe I should just go. Leave. Might be better than going to sleep every night wondering if I'm gonna be there when I wake up.
Leave the wall? What are you, nuts? You
wouldn't
have last an hour.
Bone structure.
I'll take my chances
on this
side.
By the megasurgery sometime.
Thanks.
What do you want, Vadim?
I am glad you are willing to come.
Yeah? So, what did you have in mind?
Ever?
Haven't met a man I couldn't lay out.
Oh, it
Riggs!
How would something like that even work? If the goons are getting paid to fight, I won't.
All right, fine.
I thought Travis was your friend.
Do not think I miss you.
Uh-huh. Come on. I got it. Ah!
Oh, Henry won't let me in the tap house. So...
far too busy to talk right now. I'm the mayor, after all.
It's just ahead. There's always four of Murawski's girls. Trish, who's in charge, and then... Remember...
Sounds good. Don't move.
You don't have to kill.
Right. Give me a reason not to kill you.
And?
Go on.
Where do you think these kids...
Tell me what you know first.
Well...
Let's hear about all the security.
The place is...
I assume there's more to it than getting past...
You...
So how do I get in without...
Weather...
I promise.
All right. Password. There.
That farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Hey.
Wait. Get away.
Rocket's able to carry more than you, eh?
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place. The site can help you, kid.
No.
Oh,
The site isn't worth killing yourself.
All right, kid.
You came to visit. I always thought you would.
Yeah? crop's been growing pretty good lately.
I've never been the hammer and nails sort of guy.
I know it. I'm not sure.
Just to make sure everyone filled out their form. I was supposed to win a pack of steak knives.
Yeah.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do bit.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Thanks for helping us out with Truth.
Hi.
Shop's open. What do you want?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all...
Yeah? Yeah?
Yes, our newest arrival. Hey. I trust you're learning to fit in.
It's the new guy. Oh, that's you, right?
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you.
Let's see what you got.
And they sell just about everything, but
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Odds and
hey, Myrna.
Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it.
Let's see what you got.
Here's what we got.
What's this about?
Maybe I don't like your little radio program.
Hey there, pal.
Oh, it's
what you.
You
have to say.
I'm here to give you a hand.
Hey, I don't...
Let's do something about this, then.
No, with these men...
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Well... Okay, that's... Well, that's enough.
Oh, I'm sorry. You say something.
I said, that's enough. Leave me alone.
Look at you. Let me think about that for a second. Nah, I don't think so.
I mean it. Leave me alone.
Sounds like you were thinking about saying, or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say, or else? I'm wondering what comes after that. What you gonna do, little man?
I'll beat you up!
Big mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here.
Why am I doing this?
This is not what I signed up for.
This ain't over.
Whoa.
You hear me?
I can't believe...
I knew you had it in you.
I can't...
I think that went well. Ready for the next part of...
Uh-huh. Bring it on.
Good attitude. You know, if...
I could have a chat with her.
In the paper, right?
You're 200 years old.
Miss?
I'm on a break right now.
Actually, I'd like to talk to you.
Did he?
Yeah. Absolutely.
You.
Look, Travis is a nice guy.
Okay, I will.
Mm-hmm.
This is terrible. Oh, I knew it.
Sure. Take it easy. It'll be all right.
They took
him. Right. I'll bring him back, Yefim.
Please, just...
Even though I'm a doctor, I admit I have a small voice.
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends. Life is kind of...
Hey, Travis.
Hey there. What's going on?
I need your help. Vadim's been kidnapped.
That's...
I'm not joking around, Travis. This is serious.
Wait.
Sure. No, Travis. This is between...
But if I... If...
All right. I'd welcome that.
Good. And help.
Right.
Thank you.
Well, if anyone could figure
out. There we go. Bingo.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Vadim. We weren't gonna...
You... and Travis, I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Vadim. I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Man, what a day, huh? Hey, listen. This...
Uh-huh. You came through it all pretty...
Thanks.
Pretty...
Mm-hmm. Like, that's...
Hey. Hey.
You say the word.
Hey, Piper.
You hungry? These always keep me going.
Nothing else for now.
All right.
Hey.
Hmm? Good neighbor, huh? You looking to get stoned or stabbed?
Heads up.
What you got?
Means a lot to me that you made the library.
Let's see what you have.
All the supplies, money, or violence can buy.
Uh-huh. Sure. Let's take a look.
A gun.
Trail ends right at the church.
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the
If
what?
It's clear.
I helped Carl out of
We'll look into that.
Deke.
You're having...
I'm...
Glad someone noticed.
You know, you're... You've...
Sure.
So you're...
Yes, trust me.
That...
You help synths.
There's...
I fought...
Well,
right.
If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make...
Uh-huh. Yeah, I...
Good. The...
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we... I have...
Once, I pledged my life to protect...
Well, you said... But... And...
Hey there.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you take...
Do you really have to be so cagey?
Wasn't...
But...
So tell me. Why did you...
In our little outfit, it's...
But why the trust? You can't...
I don't know if we can trust. Oh. If everything was...
Really? Is that all?
You just don't give up. Did... I'm just...
You got my attention.
I got...
Sure. Sign me up then.
Perfect.
Heads up.
What can I do?
I gave up alcohol after set.
Thank you.
Jeff?
Carla.
Need to pick something up?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wasteland?
Right.
This is my...
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. Our old...
That sounds really, really bad.
There was a...
Let's find it, then.
We gotta do one thing first.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta tour it for now. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that... Signs and countersigns... Good handshake. Hey.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wasteland. This is my...
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the our old...
That sounds really, really bad.
There was...
Let's find it, then.
We gotta do one thing first.
Uh-huh.
For now? So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. Alright, maybe the handshake never comes. Anyway, tourists should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going. Got another rail sign, right there.
Probably close.
once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, a tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me,